Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to make arrows in New World game. So in your settlement you must go to workshop. In workshop you can see here flint arrow, iron arrow. So for flint arrow you need flint and green wood, then feathers. Select your quantity and craft. So now I got 150 arrow. So you can make arrow and bullets, some survival tools. Thanks for watching.